White is the color of the night. Cincinnati's annual Dîner en Blanc was held this evening. The event is held in a public location that is secret until the guests arrive. This year, Woodburn Avenue in East Walnut Hills was blocked off. 2,000 people dressed from head to toe in white. They were expected to take part, and everyone brought a gourmet meal with them, plus white tables, chairs, and table settings. After dinner, guests enjoyed live music and dancing. So much fun.